I was asked the other day on how to access with VBA a file that has a password protection on it. So first of all, I want to show you. Now, you can put password protection on your sheets so that you can't change them or can't add any data. But the most secure way to do it is have it encrypted so that nobody can read it unless they have the password. So, for example, I'm going to open my the file that has, it's called password file. That's now, before it opens, it requires that I enter a password. So I have entered pwdtest, and then I say OK. And there you just have my basic file here. So let's close that down. Now, if I open a file that I would like to access that file, so let's go to the developer and let's go through the code. So I'm basically copying from, it's called, the sub's called frompassword, and this, it's a source is a workbook, and I'm setting the source equals workbooks.open. And I, once again, I'm using the address from the address bar. True means we're using it as read only. We're not opening this. We're just getting the information. And then included in this line, I have my password test so that it allows me to get into the file that is password protected. And in this case, it's encrypted. And then I'm saying this workbook activate, so it copies onto my blank sheet here. As opposed to copying back into the password protected sheet. And then I'm going this worksheet range B2 to D3 dot formula equals source. Take it from the source sheet that is password protected. Sheet 1 range A1 to C2. So let's just F8 through this. So now it's opened it with the password. And so now let's go look and see it has taken all the information from the password protected sheet and just copied it over. Now it hasn't opened it, it's just opened it in a read-only access. And so there we have how to access, how to protect your sheet with a password, and then how to access a password protected sheet with your VBA code. I will include this script in the description. Please subscribe.